Okay, move back a couple steps. Let's give it a try. Here we go. Okay, good. That's it. We made a good correction. That's it. Now you just gotta get lower and lift it, right? There. There. That's it. Good. Okay. Close it a little more, right? That's a good correction. Anytime you're hitting the net, that's the good correction. Then I know you're closing it. Okay. There. That's the one. That's the one. There. There you go. Yeah, that's the one. Good. Good. That's it. See? Not going out. They won't go out. Good. Good. Go about three, four more steps back so you can go after it a little bit more, right? Okay. Okay. That's it. Close the racket. There you are. Okay. Okay, a couple more. Good. One more. That's it. Good. There you are. Good. Two more. One more, Pat. Okay, hold up. Okay, now, what's happened is that you've had this old grip for a long time, right?
The old grip, right?
You had it for a long time. So what happens is when you have a grip more on the side, you see your contact is going to be further back. See, when I have my grip like this, my contact's going to be further in front. So right now you have the new grip, but your contact is at the old position, see? So when I have it here, look at where I am. I'm almost a foot and 2 feet, right? In front here, with a continental grip, you see where I am?
I hit it further.
It's further, right. Closer to your body, right? But now if I get close more, I'm gonna be more, see it? So your impact now, it's got to be more here rather than where your old contact was, right? So close it, right? Feel like you're closed, but then you're more out in front more, okay? So you're attacking it more. More in front of your body, okay? Okay, ready? Okay. That's it. Close it. Go after it. Go. Good. That one got a little close to you, right?
Yeah.
There you are. There you are.
Okay, that was a little close, right? In. There, see? That one, the bull didn't get too close to you. There you go. Close, close. Huh?
I gotta get way earlier.
Yeah. That's still a little back, slightly. Okay. Even earlier if you can. Keep working on that. There! Feel that one? That was got close, right? You got cramped. There. Okay, so see again when you practice that move.